Okay, today we're going to show you how to make a perfect raspberry cosmopolitan. So the ingredients that you need is some raspberry flavored vodka in the chambord. This is a raspberry liqueur, juice of half a lime, and a little bit of cranberry juice. You also want your favorite cocktail shaker and a measuring cup in case you need. Okay, so let's get your cocktail shaker. We get some ice or the lighten. A little extra ice is always good. All right, let's get the raspberry vodka. We measure it, 1.5 ounce. You got a 1 ounce there. And then the reverse side is 1/2 ounce. All right, and then we're gonna do another 1/2 ounce of the raspberry liqueur. Juice of 1/2 lime. And a little bit of cranberry juice. Now we put this into a tumbler. We pour this into our frosted glass. I put this glass in the refrigerator for about 5 minutes. So you put this in the frosted glass. And what I like to do is take a wedge of lime, squeeze it, and then I like to rub the lime oil right around the edge. This gives it a nice fragrance. And I drop it in. And then I shake, give it a final shake. And here's your raspberry cosmopolitan. Cheers.